It's almost dark. Can you grab a reflector from that compartment? We need it on the windshield. When the Marco Polo situation began, I needed an outsider. I still loved Gabrielle too much to think clearly. Of course, I had a few trusted friends.
How'd I miss something so obvious? They were here to help me do what I couldn't do alone.
Now you know. That villa at the top of the hill is Lombardi's. If we split up, we might be able to catch him off guard. Be careful. He's dangerous. You better get some help and find another way inside.
You look like you've been to hell and back. Mario, go get help. Just don't go back to the villa on the hill. A terrible man lives there. Some say he's just a policeman with an attitude. But then, how could he afford that villa? Rumor has it there's a secret entrance to it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
There you are. So Lombardi's the one behind the theft in the museum? He knew my interests in Marco Polo artifacts, so it was easy to frame me. When I was a child in the orphanage, I owned a single book, and it was about Marco Polo. I'll trade my freedom for Gabrielle's safety. Take this in case I don't make it. It's the interview I promised you. Now, let's hurry.
Is everyone blind? Can't they see his threat? They call me incompetent and obsessed, but the police should do anything to bring this villain to justice. I have but one goal. The end of La Volpe. Even if it means the end of me as well.
I always dreamed of being rich when I was a child. Still, I never forgot to share with those who suffered as I had. I was safe in my creed. I never stole from anyone who didn't have enough. But then something unexpected blindsided me. Love. Gabrielle helped me stop running from the ghosts of my penniless past. In her eyes, I found peace. But all beautiful things end. And this interview is my first and last confession. Make it count.
Don't move, you two. I wouldn't hesitate to hurt our little heartbreaker. I've got you where I want you, La Volpe. The famous thief about to beg for mercy. This is where it ends. What are you trying to prove? No one will believe you.
Good job.